it's Erica. Today I want to talk through some of my recent sewing projects because I am a fashion designer now. So longtime viewers of this channel will know that Elena is an avid sewer. She has even uploaded tutorials in the past. If you follow her on Instagram, which you should because she is my inspiration, you would know that she sews a lot and she's very, very good at it. Clothing is one of the main forms of your representation to the world. And so I just think it's such an amazing thing when you could like think of something in your head and then make it for yourself. Watching Elena do that for the past like 5 years or so has really just made me so jealous. I was always like nervous to start sewing because I hate starting things and not being perfect at them. But finally, I decided to like get over myself and actually learn, and I'm having so much fun. So I'm gonna share with you some of my stuff, and I think I'll also like style the pieces just for fun, cause why not? So I'm gonna get started. Also, I got a tattoo. I don't think I have updated that on YouTube. This piece is actually the first that I made. This is my first like non-alteration sewing project. I made it out of leftover material from Elena made me this Japanese style haori. She used this like cotton kind of denim-like fabric for it. There's leftover material from that, and so I made this little number. It's like this tank vest situation where I wear it on its own like this, but I also wear it a lot over t-shirts or over button-up. I made these ties for the side. It's very like business in the front, party on the side. So this is the next piece. You know in Cinderella, when she wants to go to the ball, but she doesn't have a gown to wear. So she like really quickly gathers all her mice, her resources, and like in a night, they just really quickly make a gown for her to wear. That was me, except for instead of making a gown to go to the ball, I was making a tastefully slutty top to go to a techno rave. I like finished this top like within half an hour of me leaving to go dancing. So that was a fun experience. So this piece I made out of an old sheet. The material actually isn't that good. Like it's definitely old, probably stretching as we speak. I actually like haven't worn this much since then, but I'm really happy with the way it turned out. I just don't know like where else I would wear it to. I don't know. I think it's cute. So this is the third piece I made. So this piece is like a really simple, oversized, comfy t-shirt dress with like a little bit of gathered detailing on the sides just for like a little pop, a little extra detail. I made it with the same material that I made that last tank top. The material is this really old faded cotton jersey sheet, and so it's extremely comfortable. I think with the different material, I think it could actually look quite elevated with the design that I made for this, but I don't know, I'm happy with the way it came out. I enjoy just like wearing it to go on walks around the neighborhood, you know? I get a lot of stares, like people are like, is that a witch? That's the vibe I'm trying to give off with this. So this piece I wore in my last video, I was definitely intimidated by trying to make a collar, but, or like anything more, there's definitely more like detailed construction happening with this piece, and I think it actually came out quite well. In case anyone's wondering, like I don't have patterns. I've just been like using pieces I already have to reference like, you know, angles of things and shapes and all that. So this piece was mostly traced off of a shirt that I already had. As you could tell, there are no buttons because I don't know how to do that. This piece, the material is actually a curtain. It's a cotton synthetic blend, which is like eh, but I actually think it looks really good. It's a little more like heavy duty. So this is the final and most recent piece. So this one I actually had a pattern for because Aleda also made this dress in a different color. She made the pattern and then mailed it to me. And then so I was able to make this dress also, which I love. It's like sisterhood of the traveling pattern. So just to like demonstrate, cause I think this is like such a nice detail. It's this gathered wrap dress and it just has ties on either side and like that. I love how like oversized and flowy this is. So comfy. A little bit more like girly than my usual style, I'd say, but I'm into it. As you know, I love slow fashion, and making my own clothes out of thrifted materials has been like the slowest form of fashion so far. So that feels really good. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate that you took the time to watch this video. If you have any questions at all, leave them in the comments below. I likely will not be making any tutorials anytime soon because I don't feel I am at that level of expertise yet. Oh, I could show you what sewing machine I have. My sewing machine is the Singer Heavy Duty, insert model number here. I really like the machine. I haven't had any problems with it so far. So I guess it's a very beginner-friendly machine. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye.